First of all, Mark is amazing. Many of you have heard him or seen him or seen him on the DVD. And he's sort of experimental and avant-garde and rocking and thoughtful all at the same time. And he told me he just met Richie 2 weeks ago. Richie came to see him in Canada when he was playing there. And so tonight he's going to play some of Richie's music and teach us a little about that and do some improvisation over that. Yeah, it's going to be good. It's going to be real good. I would just like to quickly thank San Jose Jazz Festival for helping us put this on, and the San Jose Downtown Association, which is a great organization when it comes to supporting live music in San Jose, and it's a great benefit for all of us. So, thank you, and we'll see you in just a little bit.
Thank you so much. Thanks for coming. And I believe when I heard yesterday when Phil picked me up at the airport and I heard hey, what's the bill like? Oh, Tower of Power is opening. And then it's Thomas Bridge and then you. And I think wow, yeah, who else? Like AC/DC, the Rolling Stones, and then Marco Minnemann. So, thank you so much. And this is all about Richie Hayward, and I was fortunate enough to meet this great man and fantastic drummer 3 weeks ago when I played with Adrian Ballou in Comox, where he lived, and we talked a bit about drums and life and things, and I heard, yesterday also when Phil picked me at the airport that he just passed away, and so I changed my drum solo a little bit, and will base it on his song is called Time Loves a Hero from Little Feat, and that's one of his trademark grooves, and I will dedicate this to Richie. And thanks for coming.